Well, hello, boys and girls. We've got a real treat for you today. The Stinson Reliant SR-10 with Mr. Charles Chaplin flying it. You may know he's one of our movie actors who's recently got into the fad of flying aircraft. Let's try it out. Why, look at him go. Let me trim this out. Enough of movie tone news. Boy, it's as silent as a silent movie. What a little doll. It flies pretty darn good. Moves out. Battling the wind, that's for sure. That's for sure. Yeehaw! It's a pretty spirited flyer. Well, hard to trim in the wind. Seems to be doing good. Can we bring her in for a touch and go? Power off glide. Okay, it does good in the power off glide. I'm in a crosswind, the wind's to my back. Chose this area so I wouldn't freeze my derriere off. Which is not working so great. It's still freaking cold. Let's keep it out of the deep snow. There's a touch and go. That'll do her. Oh, it's pretty sporty. Got some spunk. It's flying on a 3-cell 2200. It's doing just fine. So, Mr. Renfield has one of these on floats. I can see why. It is a very docile flyer. Now, being a new model, and this is the Maiden, I'm trying to be cautious with it. So I got a small window. I set the timer for 5 minutes, but our good friend John, Mr. Just Wing It, and his old video of this, from a while back, he was flying it for 7 minutes. So let's just tootle around. Let's have some fun with this sucker. This is a gift, so I respect my gifts. Can do some really nice work with it. It's cold out, so you have to respect that the lipos don't perform so great in the cold. Oh, we got lift over there. The power off glide on this thing is awesome. Let's power off. Oh no, you don't. Here's my patch. Really couldn't do too much. Oh boy, just missed a pile of poo. Hey, this is great. But we gotta have a good landing, right? Right. So, I'm a little concerned about the plastic getting smashed. So, I'll just, Try and do it right. Because we can't go home with a bad landing, right? Right. Everybody say right. Bring it in. Oh, it's going straight into the wind there. I'm crosswind here. I'm going to fluff it out. See what I can do. I had full rudder in. I still couldn't battle it. It just pulled into the snow. You know, gotta try it one more time. Just one more. Just one more for a landing. Because we have to land it. These nose overs are no good. Mr. Chaplin deserves better. Get her into the wind. Now it's going into the wind. Slow it down. Oh, bit of a funky crosswind. I'm crabbing it. Trying to keep it straight. Bounced it a little, but I did it. I committed a landing. There. Then snaz it over. Oh, that wind's getting strong. What a little cutie. It's not that small, actually. You can make your way back to the car. So that's it for new Movie Town News for today. Mr. Chaplin has proven that he's a daredevil on and off screen. Take care, everybody. Be good to yourselves. Bye-bye.